Welcome back, friendos.
We are down in Ash Lake. And this is an optional area. You do not have to even come down here if you don't wish to. There is a covenant that we're going to kind of meet up with down here. But other than that, yeah, you're good. So we're going to put on 100% shield for our fight with the thing. I don't know what's best down here. None of these other elements really show up. Just for fun. To defeat the Hydra that's over here. I don't think there's anything else on this side of the bonfire. You use basically the same strategy that you used when you fought it on way back in Darkroot Basin. We're gonna block. It shoots its water. It's the same kind of mayhem. But you can see how much health we've taken off because of that. It's a plus 15. It's dragging me out. It's like a rip current. Two-hand it over the top. Oops. Shoot. So, yes, Justice of Void was the first time. Hopefully not going to take as long. It doesn't really matter if you run along the side. Still just always... pushing the wrong button. Gotta run farther up the beach, I guess. Mm-hmm. first time you're doing dragon weapons, you get a couple dragon scales. Then over here is going to be another dragon scale. Double check, make sure they leave something for you. Oops, didn't want to hit him. Nothing to see here. A lot of running around. not a lot of stuff. Stone, similar to Dark Souls 3. You can offer dragon scales. I can't remember exactly what you get from the dragon, other than this. So he doesn't care if you chop off his tail. So chop it off, and you get the dragon greatsword. Which, like all dragon weapons, it has a great R2 attack, you know, similar to the Drake Sword that we started with. This is like the Drake Sword. Drake Sword was the kid. This is the adult. So, it's not the demon stuff. There it is. So, it is a beast, but it requires 50 in strength to use, and it has that special attack that the Drake Sword did before. So, if that's something you want to play with, knock yourself out. Not a bad strength weapon choice. And that's it for Ash Lake. It's kind of a small area. Pretty short episode this time around, just covering Ash Lake. If it hadn't taken us so long to get down the Great Hollow, we might have been able to put those together, but so be it. So we will see you next time as we head down into the Tomb of Giants. Okay, I'm adding this on to the last episode on Ash Lake. I knew there was an item that we were missing. Back where I said I thought there was an item there. So, we're going to go back to the Stone Dragon. That's where we joined the Covenant and cut off the tail in our, just recently. And we're going to head on back to that area. Basically, it's just a spell. It's a magic spell. Great magic shield. Great magic barrier. So, it's back up there. We were meant to drop down from that one of those branches. So, as we head over, get another chance at possibly a purging stone. Alright, so, magic barrier. Here are the bad dudes again. Some toxic guy trying to come back up and get us. So we just run back down. Fell to his death. And then come back around. And we head on back. So you guys can all figure out how to get back there. So we'll end this episode right here. And we'll see you in our next episode as we continue.